The Kenya Wildlife Service, KWS, has launched an operation to flush out hyenas in Juja, Kiambu County, following public outcry from residents. This follows a recent incident where a child was mauled by death by the predators. Caroline Kimwele with more.
The Kenya Wildlife Service has finally responded to the cries of residents of Juja, Kiambu County, following a series of hyena attacks in the area. Following a recent incident where a four-year-old child was attacked and killed by a hyena, KWS has launched an operation to capture and remove the hyenas from the area.
Kwa sasa hivi, operation ondoa fisi inaendelea. Tumekuwa na operation hiyo mwanzo wa mwaka huu, na tuliweza kufaulu kuondoa fisi wengi, lakini tatizo hilo limejirudia tena. Na operation inaendelea, na fisi kadhaa wamesha weza kuondolewa pelekwa mahali salama.
This operation aims to trap and relocate the hyenas to a safer location after they caused fatalities in recent weeks, where hyenas were reported to have attacked children, women and livestock, causing significant losses and posing a threat to human life.
Area Juja iko salama na waendelee kufanya kazi zao wakiwa bila shauku, na kwamba wasikize watakuwa napewa ilani mara kwa mara vile operation inaendelea, ndio waweze kusupport na kusaidia officers katika hiyo operationi.
The affected families have been promised compensation, while residents are urged to remain calm as the government works to control the situation. However, residents are warned not to steal or destroy the traps set, as such actions may hinder or prevent the operation. Caroline Kimwele, KUTV.